Hey y'all, back to another video. R. Marie Dozier, and today I want to talk about routine. Routine can make or break a person, because what's the difference between a millionaire and then a regular person off the street? It's routine, it's habits. Because the person who makes $1 million may have a different schedule than the person who doesn't. They probably wake up earlier, they probably work out, they probably do yoga, they probably, you know, have financiers and advisors and what have you. And the person who probably doesn't have a million probably, you know, wake up when they get up and etc. So routines are very important, very crucial. You should try to break your routine, especially, you know, if you're getting the same results. You know, that's the definition of insanity, to keep doing something and expect something different. So for 30 days, you could try to break your routine. You could try to do something different. Say for 30 days, I'm not gonna do anything but go to the gym at this time. Or for 30 days, I'm not gonna do nothing but drink smoothies. You could say for 30 days that I'm gonna go for a run, or for 30 days I'm gonna do nothing but yoga, for 30 days I'm gonna meditate. And you know, just recognize and journal down and then understand like the different changes that your body's going through during those 30 days, because 30 days can really make a difference. And then after those 30 days, you could start to incorporate it. It takes 28 days to break a habit and form a new one, so that could become a part of your new schedule. But always, always, always focus on a routine, because in the routine is where the details are, is where everything else is being made, because routine happens every single day. So whatever you are doing every single day is going to show up and manifest in your life and in your goals. So make sure your routine is all together, all connected, and all reaching towards what you want. All right, practice a good routine. Take care now. You hear? It could be. Come with me, baby, please dance with me.